concert, and the sun is trying to peek through outside. I thought about that Thursday evening when we were in here for our last rehearsal. It was just snowing like crazy. Maybe we need to call this something else besides our spring concert, but it is at the opening of the spring quarter, and we always are delighted to have the opportunity to sing in this beautiful, beautiful space, which is such an acoustically wonderful room to sing in. And when you come to an event here, you actually get two treats. There's the music that you get to listen to, but then there's also the visible as you look out on this beautiful campus. So we're glad that you're here today. That first selection was called One Song. It's an arrangement by the very prolific arranger Mark Hayes. That was freshman Colin Brown from Springfield, Virginia, who sang that opening solo and did a wonderful job on that. I like the text to that song, especially the part that says, if we all sing one song of love, one song of peace, one song to make all our troubles cease. And we can't make all of your troubles permanently cease, but perhaps for the next hour, through the gift of music, those troubles, you can maybe forget about them for just a little while. Our next selection comes from the musical La La Land, which of course is now a very popular production for both stage and screen. This particular arrangement is by Andy Beck. It will feature Hannah Rowe on the opening solo. Hannah is a senior this year, biochemistry major, who also has the distinction of having sung with this choir all the way through her 4 years at Rose Holman. So she will be our soloist as we sing for you from La La Land.
Barefoot, she smiled, leapt without looking, and tumbled into the sand. Glitter was freezing, she spent a month sneezing, but said she would do it again.
Thank you.
this afternoon to be sharing this concert with the Rose Holman Brass Choir under the direction of Julie Duggar. And they're going to take us now a long way back from La La Land to the Renaissance as they play a piece by Giovanni Gabrielli.
Thank you.
coral selection and quite a new way to get in place. This is a brand new album that has quickly become one of our favorites. It's called Dance Your Dance, written by Jacob Nadler. Acapella. Oh, sorry. Acapella is next. Acapella is one of our student-led ensembles. It is currently being led by Josh Eccles, who is a sophomore biomedical engineer. Is that correct? Mechanical. All right. He's also a music minor. I don't know that. Is that not correct? I think so. And this first piece that they are going to sing, I thought you might be interested in knowing. They're going to do the game first. Their second piece, which is Bob Yetu, is actually a setting of the Our Father in Swahili. So I give you the Rosecrans Acapella Ensemble.
Keep drinking coffee, stare me down across the table while I look outside. So many things I'd say if only I were able, but I just keep quiet and count the cars that pass by. You've got opinions, man, we're all entitled to them, but I never asked. So let me thank you for your time and try not to waste any more of mine. Get out of here fast. I hate to break it to you, babe, but I'm not drowning. There's no one here to save. Who cares if you disagree? You are not me. Who made you king of anything? And you dare tell me who to be? Who died, made you king? Jump up on board with you and ride off into your delusional sunset. I'm not the one who's lost with no direction or hope, but you'll never see. You're so busy making maps with my name on them in all caps. You've got the talking down, just not the listening. Who cares if you disagree? You are not me. Who made you king of anything? You keep
yetu yetu liye binguni yetu yetu amina baba yetu yetu liye mjina la kweli tukuzwe
baba yetu yetu liye binguni yetu yetu amina baba yetu yetu liye mjina la kweli tukuzwe
utupe leo chakula chetu tunachohitaji kutusamehe makosa yetu hey kama nasi tulivyowasamehe walikutukosea
Thank you.
is one of my favorite uses of God. It's called I Carry You in My Heart, and it's the setting of a poem by E.E. Cummings. This group is Musicians here as well.